Resident Evil.
September 28th, daylight. The monsters have overtaken the city. Somehow, I'm still alive.
Thank you. Stars.
How did he find me?
This on.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
October 1st, night. I woke up to the sound of falling rain. I can't believe I'm still alive.
Thank you. There also appears to be a slight fracture in his right arm just below the elbow. However...
I'm quite impressed.
Warning. Proceeding with operation in the treatment room. Please evacuate immediately.
Stars.
Jill! That's it. We've got to find a way out of here. Now!
Checking battery. Warning, there is not enough power to activate the system.
Thank you.
It's over, Carlos.
What are you talking about? Don't you hear that? There's a second chopper, and it's here to rescue you.
But who is it? Who could possibly be looking for me?
It doesn't matter. We just have to be there when it lands.
This?
It's coming!
Yeah. It's the end.
No.
now we have a rather unfortunate turn of events. It seems that the President and the Federal Council have passed judgment over the civilians of Raccoon City. The President and Federal Council have ruled that the Backless Terminate operation is the best course of action for this extreme situation and have since executed. Based on that fact, Raccoon City has been literally wiped off the map. Current reports have the death toll surpassing the 100,000 mark. Our hearts go out to those poor civilians of Raccoon City.
Who could that be? What the hell is that thing? Gotta get out of here. What the hell? No way. So fast.
I don't know. One fucked up thing always leads to another. It's like Arclay on steroids. Hey! Hey, wait! Down here! God damn it!
We've got to be dreaming. How could this many people be infected?
Bitch! I think we're...
Oh, come on. Who's the dipshit to close this?
Sorry, we're gonna have to go around.
Hey, what do you know about that monster?
Nothing. I've never seen anything like it. But it's no zombie. It knows what it wants and won't stop till it gets it. Don't you like that in a man?
No, thanks. He's all yours.
Listen, I promise you're in good hands. I'm with the Umbrella Biohazard Countermeasure Service. UBCS for short.
Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? You guys are the ones who caused all of this!
Whoa. What are you talking about? You don't have to trust me, but I'm going to the shelter. You coming? Come on, it's this way.
Working on it. So what's the plan?
The old tank's got me clearing the tracks. You mind getting the subway infrastructure back online?
And how do I do that?
Let's start by restoring power. I'll navigate you to the substation once...
Thank you.
like... Oh, I don't even want to think about it. Okay, all that leaves is the main power switch.
Thank you.
Carlos, I'm in the control room. Now what?
No.
All right, where are we headed?
The train has stopped at Redstone Street. We need to reach Fox Park Station. Can you program that in?
Hey, I'm Supercop. Consider it done.
Valid route confirmed.
Carlos, it's me. I finished inputting the subway room.
Jill, you are amazing. Tough as nails, too. Hurry back to the station. We'll make sure the subway's ready to depart.
Carlos, do you copy? I'm definitely burning these clothes.
Thank you.
Carlos, can you hear me now?
Jill. Oh, thank God. Everything okay?
Yeah, I'm alive. I lost him.
Great. The subway's ready to go. We'll leave as soon as you make it back.
It can use weapons? Carlos, it's Jill. Do you read me?
Loud and clear. You all right?
Yeah. Bastard's dead.
Good. Fuck him. What were you thinking? Turning yourself into bait. You could have been killed.
Don't start.
Really?
back towards the station.
And lead him right to you?
It's okay. Trust me.
Carlos, I know we didn't get off to a great start. Sorry, but thanks for the save.
Hey, you saved my ass first. You're a hell of a lot braver than me.
Well, what matters is that we can get everyone out of the city now.
Yeah, now you'll be safe.
What about you?
Not from the sound of it. I won't be catching the train.
Why not?
No, there'll be new orders. If it means I can help save the city, it's fine by me.
Keep your head screwed on, Romeo. This is the police station.
You sure? It looks like a cemetery to me. Come get some! Where'd that cop go?
Don't know, don't care. We got a job to do. If our intel's still worth a damn, then Bard's in the Star's office. Let's find him and take him into custody.
Custody? I thought this was a rescue.
Ha! Carlos, take a look at this. I've located the Star's office. Remember, Bard had access to Umbrella's darkest secrets. He knows we'll try to keep him under our thumbs.
So this search and rescue mission is really more like find and detain. Right. Good to know.
I'll open the shutter so you can get through.
You stay here and find out what's been going on here at the station.
Call you if I find anything. Hey! Be careful.
Yeah. You too, man. What the hell was that thing? Ah, here we go.
office is up ahead.
Copy that.
Time, take a number. This asshole.
This will take some time. Look around, see if you can. Find anything useful.
Carlos? Come in. Carlos? Alive. I can't stay here.
Come on!
and you're gonna crap out on me now? God damn it.
Tyrell, where's Bard now?
I don't got time for this!
All I wanted to know was what the documents were doing in your office in the first place.
Who do you think you're talking to? I'm goddamn Nathaniel Bard.
Bard. Tyrell. Bard's dead. He's been shot.
Shit. And the vaccine?
I'm looking. Is it here? All right, Joe. Hang tight. T, I got it.
Good. I'm headed your way.
Be careful.
Careful.
Okay, Joe. Better grab some gear. Sounds like there's a lot of them out there.
Be the way underground. How is it no one in the hospital ever noticed all this?
I must admit, I respect your tenacity, but I'm afraid our games end here.
You think this is over?
Yeah!
Here goes.
This way. We'll find the vaccine up ahead.
Sure, you don't need to stop?
Stop and do what? I got your back.
All right, let's get this done.
Override complete.
I might be able to use this to synthesize the vaccine. This must be what powers it. Jesus. Is this where they're made?
To begin vaccine synthesis, place the materials in the chamber.
Is this place? I have to get that vaccine back.
Ah!
hit! Good riddance.
Finally over.
So long, RC.
I felt empty and cold as the heat from the blast washed over us. All this death wasn't caused by a monster-making virus. It was greed. Human greed. I decided then and there, the ashes of Raccoon City would be Umbrella's ashes too. I would end them, once and for all.
Thank you.